Howdy, 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 ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel. I'm your host, Southamos Iron Mustache, and we're going to wrap back into it. Wolfenstein, The Old Blood, Chapter 4, I think, or Chapter 3. I don't remember. But anyway, if you'd be so kind, hit the like, subscribe button right down below. Don't forget the bell icon, otherwise, always notified of my videos, lives, posts, and all that good stuff on the YouTube. Anyway, let's go fight us some Nazis, and let's get it going. So, Wolfenstein, The Old Blood, Chapter 4 or 3, I don't remember. Let's just go right into it. So here we go. Alrighty, here we are once again. Ed Wolfenstein, The Old Blood, here to kill some god dang Nazi. Chapter 4, okay, awesome. So we are on Chapter 4. We're gonna kill us some Nazis. Yes, we are. Oh, yes, we are. Die Wahrheit, Verbirgt. Sich in der Vergangenheit. Yeah, something like that.
We're gonna kill some Nazi bitches today. Oh yeah.
There's gonna be some Nazi bitches that are gonna die today. Escape! Chapter 4, Escape. Good time right now.
Asshole!
You're an asshole, bitch. Trying to call me an asshole. I know what he's gonna try to say. It's like he was trying to call me an asshole. That ain't gonna happen. We're gonna kill us some Nazi bitches. Two signals, okay. Got the best of me, but they won't get the best of me next time. No, they will not. No world anywhere. A bunch of fucking bastards are gonna get the best of me. No, sir. I was completely maxed out. Awesome. Fucking hard now. All right. My shit right now. freezing them all with my shit. Okay. Escape the gift. Quiet no more, that's for sure. Here come the bastards. Here they come. Oh, yeah. Alright. Got another grenade on me, huh? Is that the best you can do? Are y'all a bunch of bitches, that's what. That's what's up. All armor protection or whatever. Can't really give me very much good, but it's gonna be better than nothing, that's for sure. Officers. Shut up, these damn alarms and shit. Coming to the party. Upgrade there. ammo. Shield, we're maxed out on that. Ah, here we go. Want to play that game. Okay. They want to play that game. Oh, we're gonna play that game now. Okay. we're moving. Where are we moving? This way then. Down a lot in this level. Can't we all just go along? I don't give a fuck the Nazis. Fuck the Nazis. They just killed me again. Awesome.
Thank you. ein streunender Hund, der erledigt werden muss. Ist aus dem Kerker.
Hell. There's gold in there. There's gold in them hills. All that glitters. Ooh, I just unlocked an achievement. Ain't that awesome? You, sir, get nothing but splattered brains all over the fucking place. Gonna get the best of me. I'm gonna come back.
Goddamn
vengeance. Oh yeah, I'm coming back with a vengeance. Of course I am. Sometimes what you gotta do is shoot him right in the dick. Commanders, officers. Alright, looks like we've taken care of all that bullshit. Alright. Now, let's try to find the way out of here. We got no more room for grenades, which is fine. We don't need any more room for grenades. Oh, that door ain't gonna open. That's unfortunate. Alright. Find. Right now, I really don't have an answer. find out where we want to go here. Find out all these Nazi scums that we killed and all that good stuff. Completely maxed out. Nope. I'm gonna go that way. There's that dead officer right there. Ah, there we go. I think climbing up the pipe would do me some good, but that doesn't do me any good. Guess I can't even jump over the thing to climb over that pipe. Huh. You'd also think that that door would lead to something, but no, it does not. Something over this. What's it over this way? Oh. Well, what is over this way? Dead end. We can't go that way. Can't go that. Alright, so there's two exclamation points that are indicating something. I haven't fully figured out what those things are. Maybe like keys or something. Dead. That's a good important thing. So something indicating this way? Indicating this way? It's like I walked right past it. Okay, it's not the alarm. I know that. Maybe something up above me or something? Dead Nazis. Okay, let's see. So something indicating here. Right above here. Exit the caves. If I knew which way the cave exit was, that would be awesome, but I have no idea. Yeah, that would be great. great and everything if I actually knew where the exit was. C6 and A1. A1 steak sauce? Oh, I like some A1 steak sauce. I ain't gonna lie about that. Gotta have that good old A1 with your steak. Was a big boom right there for that little can. Well, I was standing pretty close to it, so it made to make a pretty loud boom. Kaboom, kaboom. Okay. I think there'd be some kind of indicator here. But no, there's been no indicator here whatsoever. So I need to go that away. How do I do that? Not even see that. I am somewhere in the... finish with you. That's my favorite thing. That's gonna be. Complete. Locate the village tavern. Freedom! They can take our land, but they'll never take our freedom. Alright. Ah, oh, there you go. Going in quietly. Oh, that was not quiet. That was very, very not quiet. Are you? Okay. Oh, we still gotta get to the tavern. Berg Wolfenstein, something, something. Ball testicles. Test the balls. Okay, we want to play that fucking game, okay. Come out wherever you are. Any more challengers? Oh good, there's lots of health over here. Awesome. Hey! Get out of here. Nerd. Did I come out of there like it was nothing? There we go. Push the button. Cool stuff we can find in here. Ooh, nice. Oh, there you go. Alright, well, we're getting the hell out of here. Okay. Now we got fans of Nazis. Oh, we got the Nazi truckload today. Yes. Kaboom, baby. Oh, yeah. That's a nice big kaboom there. That was a big kaboom. Okay. Did not end well with me. Oh, there we go. That is so much fucking better. Me out quite a bit. That was actually pretty bad. Alright, now blow up your vehicles. Okay, maybe that wasn't the smartest move. We've gotten somewhere. I think. I don't want to get to go nowhere. Ah, here we go.
Ausgangssperre. Ein extrem gefährlicher Gefangener ist auf freiem Fuß. Daher ist es fast auf den Straßen sehr gefährlich. Öffnen Sie niemandem die Tür und halten Sie sich von den Fenstern fern. Bitte melden Sie jegliche verdächtige Aktivität unverzüglich den Behörden.
Tavern. That's where I gotta be. Do not sit and sing in the moonshine.
The Daffodil what in the moonshine?
Ich bringe sie zu Herrn Kessler.
All right, sounds good.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Billy Boy.
Some people just call me BJ.
I like this better. You look like a BJ.
Thanks, I suppose.
Yep, awesome.
Ladies first.
Oh, this is gonna be fancy.
Das ist Herr BJ, Herr Kessler. Wusste das Passwort.
BJ?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Yep.
Yes, I recognize your voice.
BJ Blazkowicz, maybe.
Where's your friend?
In Abraham's bosom.
Dead? Annette, mein Kind, überprüf die Fenster und versteck dich dann unten in der Höhle.
Ja, Herr Kessler.
What the hell happened here? Dogs fight.
We must get her downstairs.
I guess we're getting the hell out of here.
Take care of the Nazi pigs, Agent Blazkowicz. Kill them all!
Oh, yeah, we will.
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
World.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can
Americans!
Never mind.
This mother. There we go.
I mean, what's her story?
Alrighty. Ah, it's a secret cave. Okay, that's pretty awesome. It seems to be very, very top secret and all that. Very top secret cave. Ooh. Oh, hurry up, Kessler. That's really your name, which I'm pretty sure it is.
Frierst du, meine Liebe?
Mir geht's gut.
Get in, Agent Blaskovich. We should be on our way.
Alrighty, that looks like it's gonna be the end of chapter 4, Escape. I think.
My things!
Here.
No worries. Oh,
thank you.
I got take care. I took care of you.
So, where are we going, Kessler?
To Wolfsburg. That's where Helga will be, with the document folder.
What's in Wolfsburg?
Death, Agent Blaskovich. Death.
Death. Ooh. The dark secrets of Helga von Schnaps or Schabs. Helga von Schabs.
Welcher Tag ist heute?
17th of March. It's a Sunday.
March. That's my sister's birthday. That's amazing.
Oh,
no, that's St. Patrick's Day.
Yeah.
My sister's birthday is the next day after that. St. Patty's.
Made this gift for my friend and father's workshop here in Wolfsburg. It's Jewish tradition to give food on this day, but I wanted her to have something special.
What is it?
A cat. Her favorite animal. I was going to give it to her, but then the Nazis came.
The fucking Nazis came. That's what they do, man. They come. Schon so lange they hier. Think they're gonna win, but they don't. Because Hitler was a dumbass.
This is a city of secrets. beset through history by death and destruction. And now, Helga is poking a stick into its rotten guts with the morbid curiosity of a child.
Was ist in der Tasche?
Flugblätter. My wife used to spread flyers like these in Berlin. Nazi pigs put a rope around her neck for it.
Wie schrecklich.
Keine Sorge, Annette. Herr Blaskowitsch kümmert sich um dich, wenn ich weg bin.
Ich kann auf mich selbst aufpassen.
Okay, I'm just sitting here with casually just like, hey, I don't speak a lot of German here, but yeah, I heard my name. All right, so this is going to be the end of chapter 4, and I'll be right with
you. Agent Blaskowitsch, you're looking for OSA Agent 2.
Wait till it ends.
I called ahead to say that you were coming. Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
If we don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radio devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this, and then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty.
We're gonna stop here for the day, so I'll be right with you. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, there is the end of chapter 4 of Wolfenstein the Old Blood, where we get to fight Nazis and be American, because that's the American way. Fighting Nazi and blowing their brains out and all that gets them blowing them up. Just leaving them into a complete bloody pulp. And that's the fun part about Wolfenstein. You get to fight Nazis. I mean, what more can you ask for? Anyway, I'm your host at the most, Iron Mustache, if you'd be so kind. Don't forget to hit the like, subscribe button right down below and get that bell icon. That way you're notified of my videos, lives, posts, and all that good stuff on the YouTube. Anyway, I'll say to all you good, wonderful people, I will say adios to you all. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. And thanks for...